Before we get right into the video, if you guys do not mind, please hit the subscribe button and also hit that post notification on so you never miss an upload when I upload. Also hit the like button if you guys do enjoy this best guy setup. Share with your friends so we can reach another milestone. We're going for 2K subscribers now. We're already at 1K subscribers. Thank you so much. And we're also gonna get right into the video. It's a best guy setup for the grab. Don't forget to comment, guys, by the way, as well. And it's your boy Lethal Skills bringing you a brand new best guy setup. And this time it's for the grab because we got the grab completed the community challenge after like a week and a half, because you know you got to play 15 million matches, but it's whatever. So we got the grab, aka the Galil from Black Ops 1, aka the pretty much OP gun, pretty much. Now if you got a good camo on, you see I'm not no peen no more. I'm a fucking Nebula peen. I got the peen camo. I bought it because you know why the fuck not. But I'm pretty broke, so I don't got any like death effects or anything yet. But that's besides the point. I relax. All right. I'm gonna get right into this best class setup. Right off the bat, we got grip. This gun does have a little bit tiny bit of recoil, so you guys are gonna want to put some grip on that bitch. And you're also gonna want to put some long barrel, because this gun is an AR, don't forget about that. It does have a pretty good fire rate, but you're not gonna use it that much for close range. You want to go like from medium to long range, but you are gonna get into those close range combat fights. So if you guys do want to do that, always slap on long range so that you can be safe for the long range, and also long barrel. You can be safe for the long range and also be good on medium range. And you're gonna also have quick draw, because you are gonna get into those close gun fights, which is really gonna help you ADS a lot faster, because this gun is a laser while ADS. Extended mag, because this gun's gonna shred through your bullet capacity or clip really freaking fast. Like, this thing is gonna just shred. Like, when you're going for feeds and everything, by the time you get the feed, you're gonna see that you're gonna have to reload and you're probably gonna die. You can see in some clips. And also the reflex, because it just seems like a laser with the reflex. When I use it, I feel a lot more, you know, comfortable with it, not like the other guns. This gun is really comfortable to use with the reflex, so that's why I like using the reflex on it a lot more. Dexterity, just because I'm a jump shotter, so I usually jump shot constantly 24/7 when I can with a sniper with a red gun. I do it more with a red gun, so that's gonna help me a lot when I'm going for gunfights, going, you know, rushing enemy side or enemy spawns. It's gonna help me a lot when I'm jump shotting so I don't get shot that much. Scavenger, because it's gonna shred through your bullets. You're gonna end up running out of ammo, so scavenger comes in clutch. Now we're gonna go on to the gameplay, guys, and I hope you guys do enjoy this best class setup gameplay. And yeah, so it's been it. Subscribe, guys. It's been your boy Lethal Skills, and I'll see you guys in the brand new video. If you guys do enjoy this mini like montage thing compilation, yeah, enjoy your day.
Tony Mike, give me something I can vent on. Something that when it drop, maybe I can pay the rent on. Yeah, I'm just tired of being led on. Division in my brain, something everyone go get fed off. So if you doubt or if you hate it, you don't come around. For one hater, there's 100 that can hold me down. I'll be the man up in my city, ask about me when you come to town. If you ever come to town, I don't speak much, make moves in silence. Let the music talk so I don't have to get violent. Chilling at your funeral, playing on some violins, trying to make millions. Wonder if they're feeling him. Still your girl like I ain't got no feelings. Yes, I am awake, but I be still dreaming. Ain't no Ricky Ross, but believe I stay scheming. If I said I'ma do it, then I mean it.
They want me to come home, but I ain't never leaving. In the studio is where I find my peace. And they want me to come home, but I ain't never leaving. In the studio is where I find my peace. And
in the studio trying to solve all my problems. I got demons, I can't deny it. If I said I didn't miss you, I'd be lying. I've been driving, trying to get my mind, putting on mileage. You don't make me high, you won't ever take me higher. I've been smoking less just to get what I desire. New year, saying me no L's. I've been working harder if you can't tell. I'ma do it for myself, I'ma do it for the fam. Nah, you ain't gotta act like that. I can feel it in my chest like an asthma attack. Say I'm being a little cocky, gotta act like that. I'ma take it right back. Can't nobody fuck with me. I don't keep you around cause you bad company. Can't come at me with the bullshit.
They want me to come home, but I ain't never leaving. In the studio is where I find my peace. And they